This is AP Newsman. Random checks for guns inside Mexico City's subway stations after a man opens fire on a crowded platform, killing two people and wounding 10 others. The shooting has shocked the city, where holdups are common, but random attacks rare. Record rainfall hits Atlanta, leaving more than 5 inches of water. The drenching cancels some outdoor events, bringing traffic to a crawl. At the airport, these cars went swimming. An Alabama woman wins an online auction for dinner with former vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin. Her winning bid, $63,500 for the privilege. The money going to a charity benefiting wounded soldiers. The beer is flowing in Munich, marking the start of Oktoberfest in its 176th year. The festival is expected to draw some 6 million visitors, downing 1.6 million gallons of beer. Lee Powell, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.